What are the Anaheim Ducks doing? They just traded Andre Kasha to the Boston Bruins for David Backes and a first round pick. Why? I get Backes in a first, that's a lot. A young team like Anaheim or a younger team, Backes, veteran presence, but isn't Backes hurt? And a first rounder? And does this mean that the Bruins are out on Chris Kreider? It's gotta mean that the Bruins are dead out on Kreider. Cause Kasha is a Boston Bruin. Why? A player that I like to a team that I hate. Yay. Yay, yay, yay. Who wins this trade? The Boston Bruins, obviously. Kasha, young guy. Amazing talent. And this makes me feel really bad because I would have 100% paid a first round pick and an old guy like Nate Thompson for Kasha from the Montreal Canadiens. And the Bruins got him. I'm sorry if this is really bad audio. I'm recording outside. But why? Why Anaheim Ducks? Why? This deal makes no sense for Anaheim. They're getting what will end up being potentially the latest first round pick possible in a deep cup run that the Bruins are expected to make. The Bruins only really have two threats in the East, Pittsburgh and Tampa. And they won't meet Pittsburgh and Tampa till latest is Eastern Conference Final or maybe in the second round. And Kasha is a good fit in Boston, I'll admit. He is a very good fit for the Bruins. I like this trade for the Bruins, but I hate this trade as a Montreal Canadiens fan. I hate this trade. If I'm a little bit of a Ducks fan, I like Anaheim. I don't dislike them. I think they're a good team, good young team, and I was looking forward to seeing Kasha play alongside Comtois and Sam Steele and Troy Terry in the years to come. But we're not going to see that anymore. Andre Kasha is a Boston Bruin. I'm just going to end the video here. Thank you guys all so much for watching. Comment your thoughts on the trade. Subscribe, like, join the herd. Goodbye, everyone.